This series is called 365 times. This video is called 20. So, where do I begin?
I guess since this is the first time I've done this, I'll start with the basics. You all know me as Eden, and by the time you're watching this, I will be 20 years old. It's funny how you don't realize how much things have changed until you stop to look back. I never had a euphoric moment where I thought, this is it, everything's about to change. No, that doesn't happen, but still somehow here I am, 365 days later, wondering if a turning point even exists. And that's not to say that nothing eventful has happened this year either. I dropped out of school, I released some music, and somehow that allowed me to travel a bit, even though I've never even played a show. I made some new friends, and Team Eden now has more than one member, with the addition of my manager and lawyer back in autumn. So, what does that mean? Am I gonna start making different music? Absolutely not. Is my manager gonna start posting or tweeting for me? Absolutely not. I mean, I started this on my own so I could do what I want, how I want, when I want, and that's never gonna change. I own my future. And speaking of which, although I think it's been the most significant year of my life so far, 2015 has only scratched the surface of what I want to do. I have more plans than you could imagine. So, 2016. Where do I begin?